I want to start off in the first few minutes of each podcast with just things to think about from books that I've been reading. So let me just explain. I want to just talk about an old Navajo proverb, not proverb, story. Take it. It's Chrissy's end, Chrissy moments. Okay, so every day, understand something, folks. You have a good wolf and a bad wolf fighting inside you. Every day. The good wolf, all the good wolf is made up of good intentions, positive self-talk, doing the right thing, leading with love, being kind to others. That's the good wolf's vibe. The bad wolf, negative self-talk, self-hate, doesn't want to be kind, stuck in a world in life they don't want to be in, negative energy. Now you're going to ask, well, and by the way, the good wolf and the bad wolf, they are exactly the same height, weight, they are evenly matched. So you'll say, well, how do I make sure the good wolf wins? I don't want the bad wolf to win. And they're so evenly matched. How do you know who wins? Who wins the fight every day? The one that will win will be the one that you choose to feed. If you feed the good wolf will win. If you feed the bad wolf will win. The way to kill the bad wolf, like any other animal in society or the ecosystem, is don't feed it. Don't feed the bad wolf and then it dies. Only feed the good wolf. Make that good wolf nice and fucking fat. I've decided to not only make my good wolf, all I've been doing lately is feeding my good wolf. And my whole outlook on everything has changed because I've just been feeding my good wolf. And even to make my good wolf even better, I've made my good wolf trans. So now my good wolf not only is being fed left and right, but it actually is trans because it's the best. So take that advice with you. Do not feed the bad wolf. Only feed the good wolf. This is a book I'm reading, by the way. It's called The Five Secrets You Need to Know Before You Die by John Izzo, who's a real fucking guinea, John Izzo. And what he did was he interviewed 250 elderly people, some of them, most of them at the end of their life, in hospice care, stepping up. John Izzo, The Five Secrets You Must, Google John Izzo. That's the cover of the book, but I don't know why. It says maybe that's not the name of the book. Is it not? Is the name of the book not The Five Secrets You Must Know Before You Die?
Do you go out and buy books? Where'd you get the
book? No, this book I got on a Kindle.